know how. That didn't seem like it took too long, so. I don't know. I normally judge videos based on time, but I may try to break these up into smaller bits. Okay, we're getting a little bit more complex. Oh, it's the cherry. Okay. Okay. If they actually worked in a way that was, hey, you walk over here, I walk over there. There's one. The goal is just... There we go. Keeping one kind of trapped. Okay. I probably need the other one to get out now. There we go. Wait, we should... Okay. There's something over here. There we go. Okay. And then down again. Pow. Over. But we also have something out here. That actually wasn't that hard. I guess I would also switch between the two through that little hole, but catching it early was good. Yoink. And drop. And freedom for both? I think the one on the left is my main one I'm in control of. Now just an elevator. Straight to the star. Assume if you're doing two player, they don't even give you that mushroom. Collect 70 coin? Okay, I didn't bother looking that much. I can? I was trying to do that earlier. No. I guess that's while I'm playing I need to press it. That's if I want to actually switch to two player. Here. Reset camera. Touch with pointer. Center pointer, pluck, throw, X to zoom in and zoom out. Oh, look. Okay. For a second, it did nothing, but I assume that was just level loading. Stealth. Yeah. Stealth kill. I'm suspecting Jack. I wonder if I can do this. Did it! That worked. So I can't really carry these up, and I can't hit the birds from down here. Actually, no, I can. No, I still need to find a way to get home later. DR. Wait, what? I'm not using, but. How? Oh, okay. No, no. Go back this way. Go back this way. Two, there, there, okay. Ah. There we go. Turn around. You don't see my light. You don't see nothing. Which is kind of dumb. Oh, just a little money. Okay. There might be one of those pickaxes around here somewhere. This one? Aha! Ah, more. Oh, hi! Hello! No, no. Now I deal with stealth. I get caught and then kill. Is there anything? Oh, there is. More than I thought. One more still. One more. And then we're done. Ooh, kill all enemies. Oh, slip past all the shy guys. So if I was unseen. Damn it! I'm not trying that again. No, I don't wanna. No, I don't wanna. Okay, this one's gonna be weird. That spin thing was weird last time. Two brings me into an upside down. Hi. That was simple and topsy-turvy. Kinda confusing. What the hell's happening here? Okay. Right side up again. Okay. I guess a wheel. That's probably a good way to stop for starters. That takes me to the star, but what about... come on. Yeah. Here. So I get that. Then we get back this way. For the star. And the coin. Oh man, I missed just all those last coins. There's a golden mushroom there, apparently. Somewhere. A what? Wait, what? What was that? What? Coins galore? What? Okay. Ooh, cute. Oh, one's a pickaxe, one's a double cherry. I want the pickaxe one. What do you have? $1.97. Okay, I guess every now and again you get special coin ones for lives. Okay, that's neat. Minecart tunnel throwdown. It's a fight. Are we doing? This seems like a fight. God damn it! I'm finding them, I'm just missing them horribly. That one. one's better than none. At least I know where they're all at. This one's kind of weird. Kind of has that snap rails feel to it. Which snap is coming soon, and that one I'm definitely gonna try and record and or stream at least my first impressions of. Oh yeah, there were a bunch of them by that tower one. I hit most of them prior to that. I just missed those last ones. Okay, so I have enough levels. Gems to unlock it. Nice. Going in order here. Okay, there's a few spin wheel things. They control the same thing. I'm gonna put it there for just... Ooh, wait, no. Spin more. There we go. Then spin it like that. And go up. Okay, this one's gonna confuse me a bit. I guess like that? This is dangerous. This one's painting that. Also do that. And go over this way. One more. Now that they've kind of fired everything that they can do, I'm gonna turn you guys away so you are no longer a threat. Run past you. Now I have it cleared so I can go up the stairs. There's on this side. Gonna need to drop. Oh, I can probably use this cannon. Maybe. With this one. Aim you this way. Good thing. Damn it! I moved. There we go. That's one. Damn it. There. Okay. And then do this way. tentacle hit. Okay, no, it didn't. Thought it might. Should be there, I think. Yeah. I don't like that it takes up the whole screen. I get that it's sort of saying you're locked into this, but ugh. Boy, is that rough. Oy. Okay. What are you? Oh! You moved that entire platform. Neat. How do you do these things, though? Were there maybe birds over there that I was accidentally killed with the cannon? That might be it. That's the only thing I think I was hitting the birds to potentially ground pound. Since I don't think I could get the cannons to. Yeah, it looks like there are birds over them on that picture. And one of those probably had the golden mushroom.